Greetings, my fellow Londarkins. In this video, I will be showing you how to get to the summit. Yeah, the summit where the plane wreckage is on top of the new map, Timberwolf Mountain. Yeah, quite a lot of goodies to be had up here. Definitely. But you definitely want to come prepared. As you can see, we do have the distress pistol, but it's a flare gun. Let's call it a flare gun. Yeah, it's got a flare gun, about 7 rounds. Definitely to scare the hell out of any living thing you come across. It is pretty sweet. It is pretty sweet. And there are an insane amount of cargo containers in here. An insane amount. And that whole trip generally does take about 20-25 minutes in real game time. I will probably run through the video. I'll actually pop back. We'll go down a little bit, but then I'll pop to the video where we're actually going to go. I'm not going to be doing any commentary on that, but we're just going to be going up. There'll be a little bit of derping along the way, but I will get to find a way up. I'm going to fire off a quick flare here, because that's awesome. Yeah, definitely do that. I got to do that at night, because I'll do that at the end of the video. Because spoilers, I don't make it down safely on this one. Oh, yeah. It ends up rather badly. But yeah, these cargo containers have an insane amount. You're going to need a hacksaw, though. They have an insane amount of loot, and there are two separate compartments to open. And they just have so much. There actually is a hacksaw. I do believe it probably is static somewhere up here. I'm not sure exactly the same place. But behind those to the right, there is a hacksaw behind that. I want to pop open a bad boy, and this, you will be amazed by how much loot is in this. It is just obscene. But, granted, it is hard to get to. It is hard to get to. Yeah, it's a lot of work. Yeah, see, I've never seen this many armor MREs in my life. Oh, it is so much. Yeah, it's definitely, if you come out here, it's a real explosive reward. Probably will go down. If need be, I will actually do another video. We'll go a little, take it a little bit slower. I can explain step by step. But if you do recognize some of the first stuff in the video, you will be, later on, you will be able to find up your way up there. It is quite a ways up. A nice view, though. I'm showing that at the end of the video. We'll fire some flares into the wildlife there. But I will make it down. I will actually cut out the, I'm going to cut out the death, or I die horribly. Maybe I'll keep it in. Maybe I'll keep it in. And then we'll switch to, I'm actually going up this mountain. And it's not an easy one. It's not an easy one. The ropes do make it a bit easier, but there is a long climb at the end. You got to make sure you're not tired. Because there are a couple ledges you actually will see at the end of the video. I do struggle a little bit. Because I kind of just... I've been just doing express runs, getting this done, so I just have been pushing the character to the limit. And sometimes you just can't make it. Yeah, I think I probably will leave in that horrifying death. Because I tried to Skyrim down the mountain. Yeah, spoilers, it's not going to end well. But I'll cut out here for a second. I'll pop back right in for the death. And the rest of the video will just show you. I'll probably speed it up the time a little bit. But it'll show you how to get up to the summit.
Need to close my eyes.
Yeah, we'll pop in here. So if I did actually have a rope with us, we could actually place one on here. Taking this down a bit quicker, but I just kind of spawned in the game, climbed up here real quick. Didn't bring the supplies with me. But we'll actually take that as it is. I'm just going to Skyrim down it real quick.
Fingers feel numb. I need to find a place to rest.
Holy crap.